What's Greg Lackin', folks? Welcome back to Crisis. Last episode, we finally made it into the village. We cleared this whole building here. And now we're going to find out what's behind this door. Is this our prisoner that we have to rescue? Let's find out.
Got your six, boss.
Oh, there you are. How convenient. After I cleared everything out. Let's do it.
Bruh, we've located one of the archaeologists.
What's up, girl?
Easy, darling. What happened to you?
I'm okay. It's not my blood. Badowski, it... Something tore him to pieces. We thought no one was coming for us. What took you so long?
Well, we had a little trouble finding your boat.
Our boat? Our boat's gone. I contacted Langley a week ago. When no one came, we made a break for the harbor, but something... Something doesn't want us here. Something out there is killing people.
Where's the rest of your team?
Badowski's dead. The others are still at the excavation site. It's east of the heli base above the falls. You have to help them. They don't know what they found.
Can you take us there, love?
Sorry, love. I'm not going back. I barely made it out alive. Listen to me. We've been monitoring Rosenthal's work. He was excavating a statue in the jungle. Only it's not a statue. It started transmitting a signal. It led us to a structure in the mountain. Rosenthal thinks it's evidence of a dead civilization.
E.T. calling home. Oh, shit.
I think we woke it up. You may not have much time.
Perfect.
Get Rosenthal's team out of here and secure this island. Whatever this thing is, you can't let the Koreans have it.
I hate to break this up, but you've got trouble inbound. Part of an armored division is headed your way. You'd better get out of there fast.
You take care of those tanks, Nomad. I'll get our little spy to a safe extraction point.
Tanks, eh? Alright, Jesus. So the KPA tanks activated.
Follow me! I'm moving out!
Are there more of you? Coming? I'm gonna stay down there. I don't like you. Alright, shit, where are the tanks? That didn't do it? Jesus. Okay. They are not choking around. Alright. I knew there were some grenade launchers around here. Or rocket launchers. Where are they? Oh, there they are. Missile launcher! Let's try this shit again. I'll try to get behind them, so usually the armor of tanks is the weakest behind them. Yeah, please keep driving. No? Didn't do it? Are you kidding me? Well, that's interesting.
I'll get the hostage out.
One down. Where's the other one? Somewhere around here. Alright, one in. I think we need three rockets to hit before the thing explodes. I just hope nobody actually comes in here to annoy me. Because that would be annoying. And yeah, don't annoy enemies. I'm gonna kill you. You know the drill. I'm very impatient, I know. And if you're an enemy, yeah, I'm just not gonna ask nicely. I'm just gonna get rid of you. Alright, where's the tank? He's over there. know what the best approach is. Just drop down here. I think we actually have to go out of the building for this tank. Which is unfortunate, but yeah. He's over there. I think we can make it to the next barricade where we can actually duck behind. He's not moving into this intersection, which is good for us. Is that... Whoa. That could have gone wrong really quick. I think he's right in front of us. Yeah, he's here. Where's my missile launcher? There it is. This is the front. Let me... get around further to its back. And then shoot it. Well, good that it looks like no actual enemies are left. Like, there's nobody on this building here but shooting at me, which I almost always like. It's alright, this could be a little hairy, so we just need to get the fuck out as soon as we shoot this grenade. That's good, I think we can shoot through there. Yeah, we might be able to hit it like this. Yeah, we're still gonna take it out. Alright, one more shot. Let's try it. Nice.
Getting ready to move. Nomad, proceed to the rendezvous point.
Roger.
Alright, that wasn't too bad. Took out two tanks, and there's one more guy. I mean, I'm sorry, dude. I can't just let you sit here. You were shooting at me before, and... you know, I can't forget what you did. Yeah, it's one of my pet peeves. You can hear him shouting. Are there more of him? Aw, you sitting in the machine gun? No, where are you? Come here. Were you hiding? Are you hiding in that machine gun? What's up? There you go. No need to man this machine gun. I got it. We're all safe here. Alright, rendezvous point is outside of the village if I see. It's quite a bit outside. You have to meet up with my buddy. I don't think so. That's why it's called rendezvous point. You just rendezvous there. That's the gas station I blew up. That apparently was a good distraction and killed a bunch of enemies. As far as I can see. Because before we had like much more trouble, and I feel way more enemies were coming at us. This time, it was literally just that one group of enemies that was coming towards us. But still, let's walk around in cloak. I don't trust this piece here. You never know. Especially, like, it's just too quiet, right? Just two tanks just marched in here, and there's no infantry left. And I can't hear anyone talking either. Oh. Folk engaged. There's someone. Hello. Maximum armor. They're still here. I knew it. You hear? So let's clear that building. Engaged.
Could be a threat. Oh. Incoming fire. Armor.
Come here.
I've got him.
How the fuck did you not die? Oh my god. You're kidding me. Jesus.
Moving out.
Yeah, come out of here.
Kill him.
I'm down. Are you still hiding in the corner here?
Over there. It's a dog man.
Okay, thank God for that corner. Where'd he go? He probably went to the right. There's still people down there. Or in there, rather. They might be up there. Let's be careful. Let's take the safe route, go inside. I think I got that one too. And there's another one! Damn, there's a heavily guarded building here. Let's see if there's anything. Oh, it's like they're there are a bunch more. Jeez, I go through ammunition here. It's like crazy. Alright, what, like 6 or 7 down? Still one to go? You kidding me? Die. Alright, I think now we're done with them?
Over there!
Jesus, still 3 more! That's insane! Where are they coming from?
Shit!
This is ridiculous. And there are 2 more.
What was that sound?
The sound of you dying, but where are you all coming from? That's just ridiculous. Alright, just come around the corner. I don't want to waste any more ammo. Yeah, they're all in the back there. Is that behind the stairs? There's one up there. There's still 2 left. Shotgun, don't like it. There's still 3 in there. Kidding me.
You hear it? Roger. Lost them. Oh,
damn, so many bodies. There are more bodies than are outdoors. Oh, Jesus. Alright, are those 2 the last 2? Because I'm getting tired of this building. Jesus.
Incoming!
Hi.
Enemy!
There's another one. It's just ridiculous. Where's that guy supposed to be? Let's walk to the back.
Get the bastard!
I'm just gonna walk around the building and see if I don't know if I can get them from behind.
Maximum armor.
So he's behind me upstairs maybe?
Cloak engaged.
Alright, let's clear that area. There's a machine gun up here. I don't see anyone further out here.
Energy critical. Maximum.
I don't think anybody is out here either.
Cloak engaged.
Alright, let's slowly go around. Oh, we can't get in there? We have to jump over here? That's fine.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
That worked. Alright, where are you at? Yeah, that was like literally half of the enemies of the whole mission here were like waiting here. Alright, give me ammo. I have a feeling I need ammo after this cleanup. Get another launcher. Yeah, plenty of ammo. Perfect, I'm already full ammo again. No problem. So let's keep on clearing this building. I know there's one dude. He's probably in here. Where are you at? Is he upstairs?
Energy critical.
Yeah, he might be upstairs.
Maximum armor.
Is that you?
Got this!
Are you kidding me? These railings are built out of, I don't know, titanium? Oh my god, there are three more? That's hilarious. Where are they coming from? And I'm stuck now, right? Oh jeez. I really wonder like where are they all coming from? They're just spawning out of the nowhere. Okay, if I kill that guy and two more spawn, I'm gonna leave. Are you fucking kidding me? It literally just spawns two more as soon as I kill.
Show yourself.
That is ridiculous. Alright, just wait for it. I killed that one guy and three more spawn. Where is he? Where are you?
Need a cover fire!
Where you at?
It's a dog, man!
Oh, there you are. Come here. Alright, we're three more. I know the three more coming. What'd I do with your helmet? Where's your weapon? You don't have one. Okay, perfect. Alright, what are the three new ones? I'm just waiting for them. That was pretty hilarious. It looks like we kind of cleared that area now. Engaged. Alright, any non-shotguns would be nice. Shotgun. Yeah, I think we cleared everyone. And literally, look at this. This is basically like half the map of enemies literally piled on one pile. Okay, energy one and a half piles. I made a small pile here. And did I still hear... I'm still hearing enemies. That is hilarious. Let's just see if we can do anything with these laptops as like... Nope, just throw them. Yep, throw them. You shall not play video games in your free time. No, no, no. You got any ammo? No? Man. They all have shotguns. Is that the game telling me I should switch to shotguns, damn it? But I don't want to. And nice, we got some precision rifle ammo. And it's already full. We're very, very ammo efficient here. And I still hear enemies. Can't pinpoint down where they are. It seems to be clear here. They're probably enemies at the exit, aka the other entrance. Because why would you only guard one entrance?
Prophet, I'm in the town hall. Looks like the KPA are using it as an HQ. I'm seeing plans for a research facility. Must be our excavation site.
Oh, nope. This can toss their stuff. I can't actually do anything with it, like in the earlier mission where I could actually look at the computer and be like, oh, see, that's what they're doing. So what is this? Is this the excavation site? It might be, yeah. Or this is the camp, how they set up this camp here. I don't see the river though. Anyhow, let's continue. Jesus, that was a interesting fight. Interesting, like, room here. Hashtag half the enemies of the map in one pile.
Folk engaged.
But so shall it be. Right, what's up here?
Maximum strength.
Kinda interested.
Folk engaged.
Nobody up here either. Okay, well, let's just go for a stroll around town. Just making sure nobody's hiding. Trying to shoot us in the back. Like, some of the guys back there did. Very, very rude of them. I cannot approve.
Folk engaged. engaged.
Here seems empty too. The good thing is, I think we drew every enemy that was still lurking around here to that building.
This is Psycho. I'm en route to the extraction point with the hostage in tow.
Copy, Psycho. Report in when she's safely extracted.
Why am I just waiting for something to go wrong? It's like, alright, I'm on my way with the hostage. I'm just waiting for something to be like, boom. Hey, there are four more tanks. Just kidding.
Maximum strength.
Everything seems clear. I don't think there's anybody here. That's just too quiet. Dude, that's just me.
Energy critical.
Let's see if we can get up there. A little bunny hopping. A little suit hopping. That's what the cool guys do nowadays. Oh, that was close. Nope. Oh, there we go. I made it up here. Nice vantage point.
Maximum armor.
Oh yeah, I mean, there would have been a simple path. Duh. Alright, see what's up here. See if there are any more enemies.
Folk engaged.
I would hate that. There's another waterfall down there.
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
This looks like we've dropped down. Just a little less high. Hope there are no enemies up there. It would be a horrible place to get ambushed. Like literally in a valley. That would hurt so much.
I've located one of the research teams. Transmitting my coordinates. Get up here fast.
Uh-oh. Alright. Do we have to go up there? Alright, it's a further... Wait, it says Prophet's over here. Why is he here now? No. Alright, that's it for this episode. We cleared the village. Finally, we did a good job. We got the hostage. And I think we're taking her along with us, even though she was like, no, I'm not going back to this excavation site. We were like, yeah, I mean, you can just walk by yourself, but see, you know, you just want to come with us. You're safer. Alright. Next up, getting up there. We're going to do that in the next episode. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time.